He's going to be okay, Tara. I'll keep healing him, but could you get the power back up? Mr. Het should be fine now. If we're going to take the train, we'll need to take those clamps off. I'll try my spells, and you can try your tech. Speaking of tech, look what I found.
Tara, Leonard, I care for you both deeply. Avoid the society and find the secret of the elves. Travel safely and save us all.
Mr. Hat, you shouldn't be moving around right now. Lay still and relax until you're fully healed. We'll be back in a jiffy, world saved and all. This is it. Mount Nucleus. Some say this place is haunted by the spirits of the ancients. You put any stock in that, Tara?
I don't know about haunted, but there's something standing there in front of the entrance.
Hello? Are you a ghost? Or are you just bored?
It's the Society. I'll try to distract him. You go around and try to subdue him. Or it. Take my stuff. I'm kidding. Take whatever you need. Just get this guy off.
Get to the airship wreck! Go around him!
Are you all right? The entire thing just blew up.
I'm fine. I think I've found the perfect distraction.
Quick, take him down, somehow. I can't find any weapons.
Take him to the guardhouse so that we can see who or what was attacking us.
It's a woman. How can she shoot lightning? I don't see any weapons on her. The Society sent dangerous agents to get us, Len.
Well, we can't take her along. We'll have to leave her here. I'll come get her afterwards. We can take her to Spite to give her a fair trial. Now we have to find a way to stop the steam from the statues. I'll try to stop the right one, you work on the left.
I can stop this madness, but I'm weak.
Whoa. Len, did you hear that? It sounded like an elven voice pleading for help.
I can sense her right past this door. She's an elder generation of elf, a noble. This must be the help we're looking for.